Here is our project, electricity generating footmat. Basically, when we press our leg on this footmat, there are piezoelectric sensors laid all over in this mat. They will generate a current of near about 2 volt each. So we have connected 6 in series that will generate a current of 12 volt. Passing through the regulator and the amplifier, that will be transferred to the battery, which will charge the battery for near about 60 to 80 legs. It will charge the battery, and then we use pen and 12 volt DC to AC converter, which will convert the 12 volt DC supply to 220 volt and 30 ampere AC supply.